saan mga... may sakit kasi.
Pati yung spirit, my blood sugar is really high. I lost consciousness and they both are here. I just, I don't been taking care of myself. Now, you are now in the hospital, so we check your blood sugar. Yes, lately, I'm not really taking care of myself. And I'm not eating right, and I keep forgetting to take my medicine, maybe because I'm too stressed. So I'm sorry to give that, ma'am. So what do you think? I've been eating pizza, chips, pasta, etc. Also, my feet is pain. So the doctor told me to take him some sugar and take the sugar. Okay, thank you.
The caregiver will explain how to do that. Preparing the insulin and explain the procedure to the patient.
Yes, ma'am. Please be prepared with me for doing this first. Take the medicine and a little bit to after your meal and you inject your insulin. Okay, thank you. Saan na yung anong nagabasa?
Finish na?
Finish na?
Finish na? Kasi mag-in.
Diba?
Thank you everyone. So we will just have a closing remarks. So thank you for doing this. I know it's difficult to have a practicing all those approaches, but we know the vitality and essentiality of therapeutic communication. Every time, everyone, every caregiver, nurses, doctor should have knowledge in therapeutic communication. So again, thank you and God bless.
Thank you. Again, every morning is a
blessing.
Sorry. No, video na kada.